Arby's doesn't have a beef with burgers. However, Arby's does have a beef with beef that hasn't been smoked for 13 hours over hickory. Arby's does have a beef with beef that doesn't end up on buns with crispy onions and smoked gouda. Or flatbreads with cheddar and crispy bacon. So yeah, Arby's gets along really well with Arby's Smokehouse Brisket. Basically, BBFs. Brisket buds forever.
Arby's, we have the meat.